1983, nigga, I'm here. But let me fast forward about 17 years. Take you back to the basics, back to the basement. Hi-hat, snare drum, bass line, bass kicks. Recording the karaoke stereo, the tape deck. Having fun with it, ain't worried about getting paid yet. Couple years past, now I wanna get paid. And stepped up as an MC, stepped up to the MP. Doing beats, CDs getting better, bruh. Listening to B-Rock, Primo, Dilla on the regular. I'm telling ya, couldn't tell me nothing to my ears. Determined, learning how to get my sound as good as theirs. Hell yeah, I'm about to, had a little group there. 10-speed and brown shoe, last about 2 years. But it's more info, my kinfolk went on tour, roadie for Slumville. He got a BCD in the hands of by 10. Didn't hear from him till they got back to Michigan. Got a phone call, what up, yo, come up to the studio. Yo, we wanna hear more, so I brought some old tracks. And they picked a few of those and made a little note. Yo, I'm up to Dover. Is the story over? Not really, got Trinity, Dirty District, Detroit, Delhi. I'm thinking how can we fail? Seen a whole another level of the game, out on tour with D12. Fans wildin' out, hands rising in the plow. And proof keeps stage diving in the crowd. I can do this, I can get used to it. But it's more facts, so let me backtrack to the B-Rack. Be all gunna shit, hoping we were running shit. But it didn't work that way, hey. Young J and my nigga Fat Ray, Dirty.